born on March 1st, 1878, died on March 2nd, 1878. Lived out here in Kelton. Sure as hell not much out here now. Northern tip of the Great Salt Lake. Stuck in there like they're not actually growing. And there's the wood. Look, it's cracked from.
How deep is it?
I don't know, pretty deep. I might have to go get the shovel. Feel that? Right there. And there it is, there's number one. I better go get a shovel or use your hands doggy style.
I'll keep that garbage myself.
Oh yeah, shit. That didn't sound good at all, did it? I might have to go get my little shovel. But once the first one comes out, the second one's just below it. We found it! Hopefully it's not all wet. It might be all wet, you know what I mean? To where it won't even burn. Ah! Ah! Look at that wood. Yeah! And there's gonna be one below there. It'll be in a black bag, there it is. Sweet, we got us some wood. We're gonna have us a nice fire! Our quest for fire at Knolls is a success! Knolls. They're super fly Phil. Dude, who knows what on his phone? God only knows. There's the Phil's setup. There's my setup. And of course we found the wood. Two bundles of wood for the night. A little breezy, but it's nice. We're gonna have a great sunset. And then we'll ride home tomorrow. It should be good. Meanwhile, we're gonna have a cold beer. Cheers. This is the last sunset at Knolls, Phil, for the year. Look at that. Nobody here, man. We've had a hell of a good ride to get here. It's a little windy. Not bad. 40 miles or so to get here. Camp all set over there. Got a fire ready to go. Sunset on another cold beer. Beautiful sunrise at Knolls. It's been blowing all night.
road for home. But we had a great night, great fire, beautiful clear night. It was awesome. Still had a great time, man.
Qwest for fire was a success.
What do you say, Phil? Was it good?
Awesome!